away.
Hi y'all, good morning. Never mind what I'm looking like. I slipped my little edges down, but I got a hat on because I braided my hair to the back. I'm trying to get it to grow back and stuff, but I haven't been on here in a while. As I've been thinking, like, I wanted all the equipment and everything, but I don't want to just come on here like everything is perfect in my life, because I've been going through a lot, but I just been away. And I'm thinking, like, those are the times that you should record, because it may be somebody out there that can relate to you, that can give you advice, or you might even give them strength to get through what they're going through if you're going through similar things. Like, I never understood how people could try to give somebody advice on something they've never been through and stuff like that. I've never been that type of person, but I'm just going to chit-chat with y'all, and I'm going to make some eggs right now for the kids before we step out. And then from there, we will go. I don't have my tripod. There we go. When you trying to record and somebody call and then your whole recording just stop and just, I never knew that. I don't have the best lighting either. I was trying to wait till I got my new phone, but I just wanted to speak on some things. Like, I just left a tough situation and I'm trying to actually build myself back up off strength that I don't even have. And normally when I go through phases like this, Jaden, why do you wait till I do stuff to get to calling my name? What is it? Okay, and then that's fine. She won't get no another Lunchable. Then got Tuka over there playing in the water fountain. But yes, y'all, it's been tough for me. But nothing is too tough for God. I do trust him on my journey, because I know if he brought me to it, he will bring me through it. But at the same time, when I'm going through stuff, normally what I do is distance myself away, because people always have the most stuff to say, and they've never been in your shoes or your situation, but they have the most to say about everything. And I'm just so grateful. I'm just so grateful for my aunts, because it don't matter what time I call her, she's always just a phone call away or a text away. You know, everybody needs somebody. But I said I was going to be more consistent with my channel. I only got 12 subscribers, but if I be consistent, I believe in myself. I'm going to be doing, like, motivational, inspirational, hair vlogs, family vlogs, day in the life. Hold on, Tuka. I'm making some eggs. But I'm just stopping in and let you guys know. Well, I've been away and dealing with some personal issues, but you know, nothing is too big for God, and I trust him. I'm about to get ready to go look at some apartments, possibly some cars. Hold on, I'm about to make some eggs. Hold on one second. Y'all make some eggs. Got eggs? Where is this cup? Anybody know? Make sure y'all have y'all socks and stuff on too, okay? To finish this vlog up, I'm possibly going to be finishing my daughter's hair. I did the top part, but I'm going to finish up her. Say hello. Say hi. Say hi. I'm going to finish up the back portion of her hair on the camera. They kind of give me something to throw in there, but stay tuned, and I thank you guys for looking and coming on my channel. If you have any more ideas of what I can add to my channel, just please leave a comment for me. Thank you.